Wake up.
What do you want?
I want food. I don't know how to make it.
Fine. You don't know how to make bagels?
Yes. I do, but I'm just too lazy.
Le mail.
Oh no!
No! Ah! Get the sword! Le mail!
Where did we put it?
I don't know!
Where did you put it? I gave it to you!
I gave it to you!
What is going on?
We have to kill it with our hands! Kill it with our hands! Kill it with our hands! Come on! Come on, let's go! Le meal. My worst enemy.
Oh my god. Alright, bye then. Go. Through the entrance. Maybe some people are actually alive. Go.
Wait. But if we go in here, we might die.
We need a sacrifice.
What?
Oh my god, it is blown up.
Who could have done this? I've done. Someone done goofed.
Who did this to?
Sorry.
No bodies in that one. No bodies.
Well, these ones look fine. It looks like they're like. Everyone left though. So this is scary.
The Candy Kingdom is isolated.
Screw Limo. We have to find out who did this. Limo. How did that happen? What's going on?
What happened?
More houses keep getting blown up.
Ow!
Come on. Where? Oh my god. What the heck? Who's doing this? These ones are perfectly fine.
For now.
A bit, yeah, true for now. Lemio!
What if he's doing it?
Chase him! It was Lemio the whole time.
We should have got the sword. We should have found it. Oh, hello. It's Tree Trunks. Tree Trunks is alive. Get out of here. Run, Tree Trunks.
It's Lee Meal. Ow.
Ow, ow.
Lee Meal, no. What are you doing, Lee Meal? No, get with our bagels. What did you? Did you just burn my bagels? No.
You burned the bagels?
Where'd it go? What the hell? Where'd it go?
You just.
I don't know where he went. He burned our bagels. Ow! Now I'm stuck in here. The meal.
Oh my god!
No! One.
He's gonna kill us.
Lemiel, get back here. No, Lemiel, don't run from your challenges.
You're just a skitty mole.
I found sticks.
Well, I guess you can say sticks and stones would break our bones.
Okay. I will avenge my friend. Get back here, Lemuel. I will beat you with a stick. I'm beating you with a stick. I'm beating you with a stick. Oh, I'm sorry. You sad? Are you sad? Limo. You can't live anymore.
Fuck, I didn't die. Oh no.
Oh!
This one.
Limo.
Beat it with a stick!
You came back! Fire. You're like mini Jesus! Beat him with a stick! Beat him with a stick! Ow.
Ow,
run to the fire!
We need to sacrifice a life for
that. We need to sacrifice a life for the bagel lord. Oh god.
You are the bagel lord. Throw him in the fire! Throw him in the fire!
We have to go. There's one more thing we have to do. Follow me. This is super important. We'd be a disgrace if we didn't do this. But
I swear to God.
Since the limo is gone, and get our bagels. Oh no, I guess it was sold out. The bagels were sold out, so she made this into our house. We'll find the bagels. If it's the last, then we do. Who's Jordan? Hold on to the stick! It's a stick!
Oh, no!
It's a stick!
It's a stick!
Hold on to the stick! Yeah, yeah. Do you have bagels I can have? Can I have the bagels since I saved your life? Thank you!
Oh my god, so much!
You're a friend now because you have bagels. Goodbye, fellow dude with a beard, since you're going.
I like your mustache!
Me too! I got bagels. Let's go home and cook bagels for breakfast. Well, the thing is, now that everyone's dead,
Evacuated from just another kingdom.
True, but like some people might have died, so now they have to repopulate.
Jordan, no.
We could be eating someone's babies right now.
We could be stepping on someone's babies.
We're eating bagel babies. Do you ever think about that?
You can stop calling me by your last name.
And stop calling me by my last name. Charlie's. Why do you call me by my owl? It burns!
Evil witch! I finally did it! I'm just gonna fly there.
Ow.
Because I can do that. You know, I would let you fly.
Ow! Okay, let's go get our bagels for breakfast. This time the mall can't steal our breakfast. Yeah, I beat him with a stick. I'm gonna cherish a stick, but I'm gonna cherish a stick, and I'm gonna name it Le Mans. So every time I kill someone's it, it would say they are killed by with they were killed with Le Mans.
You know what? I'll tell you a secret how I did not die.
How?
Actually, blew away as you thought I was dead.
But I thought you were Jesus.
No, I'm not Jesus.
Okay, I kinda cooked the bagels.
There's something in the beat it with a stick!
No! Do you wanna are you a cat?
You look like a pedophile.
Your cat. Okay, here's a bagel. We're gonna make bagels. Wanna join us? I'm gonna call him Jerry. I'm gonna call him Jerry.
Let's name him Cake.
I like to name Jerry.
Cake!
Okay, fine, Cake. Ow.
Yeah. Looks scary, but he's gonna be a friend.
Well, the bagels are cooking. So the bagels are done. Free bagels for everyone.
I actually just mind with the whole thing. Take Elmer.
Do you know what we should name him?
Cake.
Noir. No.
Le Cat.
Do you want to be named Le Cat? He likes that name. He likes the cat, that's the name of the cat.
His name is LeCake.
Fine, LeCake. Ow! Ow!
I don't need that person much up here. Okay, LeCake, you're gonna sleep
in the dumpster. No.
Alright, LeCake, you sleep right here.
What place to make up the bed?
Oh yeah, we probably need to start preparing on the candy kingdom.
Not us. Nah. The villagers would do
it. Wally style. That's like a robot and do it.
Well, since we're out there all day, I'm tired, so I'm gonna go to bed.
What about BMO?
I'm going to bed, okay?
Okay. BMO can probably do it.
Okay, I'm going to bed.